entertained a delegation of experts from overseas, eager to plumb the depths of their knowledge and share with them certain techniques and alchemical processes I had found to yield wondrous and terrifying results. Having learned all I could from my visiting guests, I murdered them as they slept. A devil walks these halls. Only the mad or the desperate go in search of him. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Decisive pummeling. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Injury, palpable fear. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Thank you. onslaught. Destroy them all. Eradicated. The weapon that cuts on its own. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted and purpose is made clear. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. torch is struck. A blazing star is born. Back to the pit. Another one falls. Unnerved, unbalanced. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Towering, fierce, terrible, nightmare-made material. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Obliterated. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. as victories mount, so too will resistance. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Fortune waiting to be spent. The light, the promise of safety. Death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? drug for months, years, an eternity. And we were rewarded with madness.